Good afternoon. Happy Sunday to you all. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. This is my rice. This is my tomatoes. This is my pepper and onions blended together. This is my egg and my stuffed fish. And every type of fish is here. Just want to use it to prepare a little bit oil rice just the way it's hungry me. This is my palm oil. This is my mangi. And this is the water that I'm going to use to boil the rice. And this is my salt here. I have my salt here. I'm going to carry this rice now. Pour it inside the water. I'll let it boil at least 5 minutes. At least 5 minutes before I can wash it, because I like boiling my rice. You understand me? The water boiled before putting the rice, at least 5 minutes. Then so I cover it. Later I will wash. I come and wash the rice. And this is the ingredients that I'm going to use. I don't need meat. I don't need fish. Anything fresh. I don't need it. I just need. Just want to prepare a little bit oil rice that will just be okay for two people. That's why you see, so I can boil two. That's why I boil 2 eggs just to eat once. Only once you will finish. This is my palm oil. This is my palm oil. This is the onions. And this is the onions and pepper blended together. And this is the tomatoes. And this is the salt. And this is my mangi. So this is the food I'm going to eat this afternoon. So if you are nearby, please come and join me. Later I will steal it, but if I want to steal it, I will let you people know. For now, this is the ingredients. This is just the ingredients for now. Thank you. God bless you, my people. Okay, this is the rice. My rice have been washed. You can see. This is the rice have been washed. The rice have been washed. You can see it's so very clean. You can see water in my hand. Very clean. So this is my pot. I put it on fire now to let it dry. So I come and add my oil inside. My oil inside. This is the pot. So this is the ingredients. Yeah. And this is my oil. Oh yeah. I like buying 2 5-liter oil, because little bit oil, I like using oil. Oh yeah. Oh. Sorry guys. So I turn it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, now I turn it. Okay. I don't want my oil to be too hot, because I need it red. I'm putting my onions inside. I stir together. And I don't want my onions to be cooked too much. My onions to be too cooked, no. So I will now add my pepper inside and my tomatoes inside. So I blend together. I blend. It will not be too cooked. This is the stew. So I added 2 mangi inside. You can see it's 2. I break it and put it inside. Okay. Quality of the salt I'm going to use. This is the quality of the salt I'm going to use, so that the salt will not get too much. This is the quality of the salt. So I turn it together. As you can see, it's red, because I don't like my oil. Overcooked oil, I don't like it. You can see it's red, because that's why I call it oil rice. I will not wait to boil. I will not wait. I will turn my rice inside, because everything will cook together, because I don't want the onions to overdone. Pour my rice. I will pour this assorted inside. Before put the assorted is inside now, as you can see. So what next is the rice that is coming. My rice is coming inside. So this is the rice, my guys. This is the rice. I'll pour it inside. So I will turn it together. I'll just turn it. Turn it together. Turn it together. I bet I'll stay the hungry minute I cook them. I don't need meat. I don't just need too much of fish. Inside, as you just see the hungry me, I have rice, I have stew, I have soup at home, but today is Sunday, I need different things to eat. So what I'm going to put next, Nana, I will have, go to add a little water inside, because I don't want it to be too done. Later I'll come and be adding little water. So now I will test before I add a little water if the salt and the maggi is okay. The salt and the maggi is just okay, just the way I need it. So I will now add a little water. This is the plate. You are seeing what you are seeing inside this plate is the pieces of the fish. So okay, let me check. I boiled the rice for 5 minutes, so I like washing my rice thoroughly before eating, you understand, because which they put for belly, make sure see that food they neat. I will see how the little bit of water. Okay, this is the quality of the little bit of water, the quality. So I turn together. So everything is okay. What's next for me now is to cover the rice to done. I'm gonna cover my rice now to done. I will lower my guard a little bit so that will not too, so that the food will not get burned. So this is it. This is how I like oye rice too much. Oye rice is just anything papa, quick food, just quick it, just stay cook, now my friend. My people, my rice is all ready to chop. Wow, so very beautiful. My rice is all ready, this time around, now I want to chop. Come join me chop, oh. You are welcome. It's all ready. Okay, this is it. Wow, rice is so beautiful and so very yummy. Come and join me, God bless you for coming.